She does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand. An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. The Prophet's deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable. That smell. Oh no. Burned alive.
Oh God!
Who could have done this? What the hell is that? These vessels, they're still filled with Greek fire. Those vessels are still full. If I could ignite them, I wonder if it will still burn.
The church in the West has sent their messengers, self-proclaimed soldiers of God, the Knights of the Order of Trinity. They have come to silence the Prophet, to quell his blasphemy and eradicate our movement. But it is too late now. We will not be silenced. Violence erupts in the Forum on a daily basis. The Prophet knows that we cannot stand against them, so we must leave Constantinople. We will go to the desert to build anew and continue the Prophet's work.
Ugh!
Sulfur. This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Come here. We have to retrieve that package.
What about here? My fucking gun!